just got word from Farmer Al that his sheep are stuck. The old bridge collapsed and they can't get home. Sky needs to fly up high and find where the sheep are. Rocky needs to repair that bridge. Then the sheep can get home safely. Then Chase can use his siren to move the sheep off the road. Marshall can use his ladder to lend Rocky a paw and help him get to the bridge. All right, Paw Patrol is on a roll. Find out where the sheep are. To pull the rope to the left, move the left stick. Go quickly. You have to get through the path before it closes. Great job! We're almost there! Help Sky use her pup pack to fly up there. To use Sky's pup pack to fly up there, press the X button. Collect all the pups pup-tacular. You did it! I'm detecting a golden paw print somewhere nearby. You found a golden paw print. Collect all of the golden paw prints that you find. Let's go, pups! We have to find those sheep and help them get home. Find and collect all the pup treats that you can. Try again. That's awesome. Look at the wind. Sky can jump into the wind to fly across the sky. Activate Sky's pup pack to fly across. Help Sky. Gotta fly. Use the left stick to move Sky through the air. Watch out for birds and storm clouds and help Sky ride the wind. Use the left stick to avoid the birds and clouds. They'll slow Sky down. Pop it! Use the left stick to avoid the birds and clouds. They'll slow Sky down. Use the left stick to avoid the birds and clouds. They'll slow Sky down. You did it! Collect all the pup treats you find to earn pup treat awards. Bring back to the lookout. That's great! birds and clouds. They'll slow Sky down. All right! You helped Sky to fly through the sky to find the sheep. You got the golden paw print. See if you can find them all. Sky found the sheep. Now we need Chase to help move them off the road. Pick the pup ability that you need to use. All right, now we can keep moving.
Bye.